I'd say definitely a convertible when the weather is cooperating, when it's not too cold, and when it's not too hot. So I don't know. I think I would gravitate towards a convertible or a car that has a hard top that you can take off and it becomes a convertible. How about that? I want like both. Can I have both?